So you got all those new wood turning tools and you need a place to store them. This is a quick and easy tool rack that I make whenever I run out of space. I'm making this one out of a couple pieces of pine that I had lying around the shop, but you can make them out of any scrap wood. I've even made them from pieces of a power tool crate. I'll put the dimensions and the cut list down in the description. You can build these racks as big as you want. The only dimension you need to change is the length of the horizontal pieces. I built this rack to cover my future tool purchases. Check out this video next to see some more interesting things that I make.